Bobby, our superintendent, with Paul McQuaid, Marshmallows Engineering.
Make that quick.
Yes, yes.
This is the vehicle that just came in to take the bridge pieces off of its truck in a couple days. The fence by the football field stadium area had to be removed temporarily.